Hey, Travel Pros, you find that it's getting tougher to drive people to your website. Well, what's the deal? Well, we all know it's super important to build stronger relationships with people by enticing them to visit our website. Do you find that making that happen is getting trickier every day? Well, me too. Here's the thing. Drawing people to our websites is the most valuable thing we can do. That's because we control what's on our website. And we own the content. Many people want as many social fans as possible. Well, that's great. However, these social fans are loyal to the social site. We want to bring them to our website so that they're loyal to us and build a relationship with us. Here's how to start bringing those eyeballs to your website. But first, let's back up a second because the foundation is being able to first analyze and understand why people come to your website. Yet, how easy is it really to understand people? Not real easy, in my opinion. Think of your own family and friends. It takes years to understand them. Yet, with the tools available to savvy marketers, that task becomes more manageable. My favorite go-to tool to get a grasp on my website visitors is Google Analytics. Be sure you have this free tool attached to your website. Here's why. When you dive into your Google Analytics account, you'll be able to see the spikes in web viewership and learn which days your social content drew people to your website. This will give you a clearer understanding of popular posts and links. This is key because then you can mimic that post style, tone, or even ad objective and drive more people to your website. Here's the other reason why Google Analytics is so valuable. You'll be able to see which of your social sites drives the most traffic to your website. This is so cool. You'll then have a better idea on where to focus your social marketing time and energy. No spinning your wheels on one social site if it's not driving people to your website. For example, a coaching client of mine noticed that Pinterest was starting to drive more people to his website when he posted video. Now that's an aha moment. Posting more video on Pinterest was a winning way for him to spend his social marketing time. The bottom line is that we always want to be driving people to our website as it's the one thing we have control over. We can't control the changes that any of the social sites make. They don't ask our opinion, but we can control our own website. So head on over to your Google Analytics account and start building stronger SEO and relationships today.